All right. LD MMA Steve, this is your boy Coach Shelton Harrison. You're live on the Coach Shelton Harrison Combat Sports Show Live. God dog, y'all. Khabib Nurmagomedov, Conor McGregor. This fight lived up to everything, that we talked about. Guys, we knew that this fight was going to be big. We knew that this fight was going to be out there. We knew without a shadow of a doubt that we were going to get a good fight. And guys, we got it. We got a great fight. God dog. I tell you, boy, let me tell you, man. First round, Khabib immediately took Conor McGregor to the ground. I'm talking about he had Conor on the ground. He was controlling Conor's posture. He did everything. Conor McGregor had no answer for Khabib. Nurmagomedov had zero answer for Khabib. He couldn't do anything with him. Could do nothing with him on that ground. Conor was a helpless turtle on his back. You know how when you take a turtle and you put a turtle on his back and he can't turn over? That was Conor McGregor on his back. Hey, we need to call him Conor the Turtle. That's what we need to call him. God, dog. Woo! Man, round two. Conor McGregor started to figure Khabib out just a little bit, okay? He started to, you know, you saw in round two, Conor McGregor, he was kind of starting to stuff some of those takedowns. Conor has a very good quality. He can adjust. And he was starting to make his adjustments. But I still gave round two to Khabib. Round three, completely gave it to Conor McGregor. Conor McGregor was loading up on that left hand, caught Khabib a few times, and Khabib Nurmagomedov, he felt that left hand. He felt every bit of that left hand, man. And, I just felt Khabib fought a dumb game plan. You know, he was sitting there, and he was trying to strike with Conor McGregor in round three, and I'm sitting there thinking, what is Khabib doing? Does Khabib want to get his ass knocked out? And that's what I was thinking. I was thinking this, man. I'm like, yo, Khabib is crazy. But that was a method to the madness. Round four. Khabib came in and Conor McGregor did a good job of stuffing the takedowns. Did a very, very good job. And I was like, okay, so Conor has this guy figured out. You know, a lot of people don't figure out Conor McGregor. They don't figure him out. And a lot of people don't figure out Khabib. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm too excited. I can't stop. I can't stand it. But a lot of people don't really figure out Khabib. And I felt like Conor was doing a good job of defending the takedown. But then Khabib got the takedown that mattered. And he took Conor down. Conor tried to get back up. Conor McGregor gave up his back. And Khabib choked the life out of the dude. I'm talking about he choked the life out of him, damn it. He choked him and choked him and choked him. And Khabib, you know, Conor tapped out. I knew he was going to tap out. I saw him tapping out. I said, look at this dude. He's going to tap out again. And that's what he did. He tapped out. But then all holy hell broke loose in the fight, y'all. All holy hell broke loose in the fight. I kid y'all not, man. Hell broke loose in that fight. Hell have no fury when you're messing up like your name Conor McGregor. I tell y'all what, man. Hell broke loose. Khabib jumped over. He jumped over the octagon cage. He took a shot at Dylan Danis. People was jumping Khabib in the audience. People started whooping Khabib's ass. I just saw hands flying everywhere. Hands, somebody hit Khabib in the head. Somebody, you know, they were jumping Khabib out there. And then in the octagon, another fight broke out with Conor McGregor. So Khabib Nurmagomedov people ran in the octagon to start beating up Conor McGregor. This was a battle royal. This reminded me of WWE. I'm like, what the hell happened? This was a battle royal. Folks, I kid y'all not. This thing was crazy. It was wild. But Khabib Nurmagomedov, boy, he made that boy tap out. I'm talking about he put his arms around his neck and tapped him out. Khabib does not like this dude. And you know what? I guarantee you, these two gonna fight again. I promise you that. Woo! You guys tell me what you think. It's your boy, Coach Shelton Harrison. I'm done. What are you waiting on? Subscribe.